You know, we tend to know a lot about dog breeds, but not so much about cats. But you can learn a lot about different cat breeds at the 60th annual Lincoln State Cat Show happening this weekend.
Certified animal behavior consultant Steve Dale is here with the details, and he's got some furry friends with us who are already acting a little camera shy.
Well, this weekend's an exciting weekend if you love cats, because you will have an opportunity to see, yes, the Persians and the Ragdoll and the Siamese, cats we probably have seen many times before, including domestic short-haired cats.
However, that's what I think of cat. That's what you think of. The ones you're seeing in shelters. That's a cat.
Exactly right. The cat's a cat, a cat.
Right.
But not always.
Okay.
So we are about to see. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready for this.
Holding on to your hat?
Yeah. Not wearing one, but yeah.
Yeah, that's the problem. We don't even have hats.
She's staring at me.
So we are about to see three cats, three breeds that we've not seen before. So this is Dale Marsh, who is the president of the Lincoln State Cat Club for many years. And that is a Russian blue cat. Russian blues were once the cat of the czars of Russia.
Wow.
They kind of smuggled them out. What cats were left, bred them with Siamese cats. The eyes are absolutely gorgeous. Now, like a pedigree or purebred dogs, a St. Bernard is not going to have the same personality overall as a miniature poodle.
Right.
So the same is true of various cat breeds.
Yeah.
So that Russian blue we saw will love the people that it sees every day.
Okay.
But you as a stranger going to Tanya's house, who has a Russian blue now, that cat will say, I feel more comfortable maybe under the bed or somewhere.
She seems a little uncomfortable. And granted, the lights, it's a very weird atmosphere.
Yeah,
but
she's
beautiful, though.
Yeah, she is absolutely beautiful. And the eyes are just stunning in these cats.
Yeah,
they don't
have
loud voices, despite the fact that they have some Siamese lineage.
Okay.
They make a kind of noise.
Just a little bit.
So
she's
now,
like, get me out of here, get me out of here.
And we're about to see next what is called a Cornish Rex. So they are from originally...
she's cool looking. He's cool looking, sorry.
That's okay.
Yes.
Won't be offended. From Cornshire, England. And they're kind of like the greyhounds of the cat world.
So think of
a greyhound, right?
Yeah.
And they are acrobatic. They are active cats, but they will snuggle with you at the same time. They have a short and plush, wavy, minimal undercoat.
Yeah, it's so interesting looking.
Yeah, they said,
you can see the ribs.
Yeah.
So do you guys have a chenille sweater?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It feels like that.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll get a feel after the show.
Okay.
In a legal way.
Before we go to the next cat, tell us about what happens at a cat show.
Thank you for asking. So, you know, people have seen dog shows, right?
Right. Yeah.
Where the dogs go around, and they go around on a leash.
And all that stuff.
And the judge is saying, I don't know. And they're comparing that dog to the breed standard.
Yeah.
Similarly, they're comparing that cat to the breed standard of whatever cat it is. Like this is a Maine Coon cat we're seeing right now. So that judge knows what the breed standard is. And that includes also the general personality type of the cat.
Yeah.
Now, the difference, one of the differences, they don't go around a ring, of course.
Right. They're not doing tricks and doing flips and all that jazz.
No, they're just judged on a table like what we have here.
Yeah.
So this could be a cat show.
We got our own cat show.
The other thing that I love about cat shows is the judge explains to the crowd, well, this cat isn't quite conforming because of this or this or this.
Okay.
They actually explain why they are judging the way they are judging.
Okay, let's get the third cat out because I don't want to run out of time. But
no.
I also want to ask you, so there's so much involved in dog shows in grooming. Is that the same with cat shows?
Some cats. It depends on the kind of cat.
Okay.
None of the cats we're seeing today because they're mostly short-haired cats.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, for a longer-haired cat, that's a great question.
Okay.
Absolutely, yes. So this is...
two kitties.
Yes, they're two
gosh.
Little kittens.
Oh.
These are Lykoi cats.
Lykoi?
Lykoi. L-Y-K-O-I.
Is that the Lynx family?
No.
Okay.
L-Y-K-O-I. K-O-I. And Lykoi was first discovered in a feral colony in the USA. They are sometimes called the werewolf cats.
They have big eyes.
Look at their faces.
Look at their faces. They do.
Yeah. Now you know why they're called the werewolf. They're fun-loving. They're affectionate. They're really smart, as are the Cornish Rex we just saw. You know, the Cornish Rex have an undercoat. The Lykoi have a guard coat that we're seeing right now.
Okay.
Their eyes are so expressive. You look into these eyes, they fascinate me.
Yeah,
it's
cool
like you
looking.
Look into their eyes and like, what the heck are these guys thinking?
It reminds me of a lemur monkey a little bit.
Yes, I was thinking the same thing. Yeah.
I can see that because their eyes are so big.
Mm-hmm.
They're almost primate-like.
Yeah.
Yeah, their eyes are. Or maybe there is a little bit of werewolf in these cats. And Jeremy Bastarash brought these cats in. Thank you, Jeremy.
Yeah, who thank you guys
who's from Milwaukee, right?
Yeah,
so that's a long ride for him, so thank him very much. The cat show is this weekend. It includes a benefit raffle. Proceeds go to shelters. Uh-huh. And are you ready for this?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, this is a special announcement for you guys on your show.
Okay.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-bum. Garfield the cat is appearing.
Wow.
Yes.
So there'll be lasagna.
Okay.
Yeah, but Garfield eats lasagna.
I did not know that.
Oh, and I didn't either.
I did not. And if kids bring a stuffed animal, mm-hmm. then a plush animal, uh-huh. Then they get judged, and all the kids win.
That you know. Is so,
so it could be a plush anything. It doesn't have to be a plush cat.
Yeah.
And the cat show is at the Kane County Fairgrounds this Saturday,
and
this Sunday.
Oh, yeah. Thanks so much,
so
Steve.
Cool.
This was great.
Oh,
Thank you. It's cats you've never seen before.
Yeah, I love it.
And there are others you haven't seen before at the cat show, too.
Oh, of course. There's so many different breeds of cats. How many different breeds are there?
You know? Like 40 will be shown at the cat show, something like that.
Okay, cool.
Very cool.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you.